Alright, here we come to the elevator at the Villas of Kensington to Schindler HT. Let's go to 3. Door close button doesn't work, it's a Schindler. It's gonna happen. Listen to the buzzer. This is my first ever Schindler HT, and this is a first find. Let's go up to 3 again. Get out and take a look. Make a nice view down there. Got a clock. Here you have some paintings, some tables, sitting area, workout facility. Now, let's head back down on the elevator. Hey, door close worked that time. You don't see that happening on Schindler real much. I love Schindler HTs. Schindler, you did a very nice job with this elevator. It's just that you need to make the motor louder. It's very hard to hear. Okay? Please. You know what? One more ride. I love Schindler. This is the last ride. Alright, one more ride. One. Sorry, I talked over the love line. Look at that. It unlocks right over there. And this thing has a Missouri tag. I didn't even have to hit the door closed that time. This thing is just so epic.
I love Schindler HD elevators.
The elevator at my old school was a Schindler HT, and the motor was louder than this. But this is not a bad elevator. This is one of the best ones I've ever rode in my life. Sorry about me coughing. Probably because I sucked in some air.
Turn the bell. Again, that is an epic elevator. And that's it.
You know what? I'm gonna let you listen to the motor. Listen to the motor. Or I'm gonna let you look at the machine. I'm gonna let you look at the machinery.
That was it. That was the elevator at the Villas of Kensington. Hope you enjoyed it.